Hi, we're back again. Just to show that there's a numerous mines or known mines now flaring. We've got Tennant Creek, Alice Springs, Woomera, Namoy is flaring, Warrego and Emerald are also flaring, and the newest of them, Yarrawonga, is flaring also. We can't quite see if Kalgoorlie is flaring at the moment. So I believe, you know, with all of them flaring, I believe that there is definitely something coming. If we go to the other map here, we'll move back to the... We'll see the flaring going on here. Okay, so there's Namoy, just in this area. Warrego, flaring there. Yarrawonga, it's a, I believe it's a coal mine there. Woomera, around the Alice Springs area. And our favourite, Tennant Creek. We can also see a few spikes happening. There's a permanent one in from the Melbourne radar. We've got one happening in Brisbane. Quite a lot of the white dot anomaly here. It's possibly coming from Townsville's one as well. So keeping an eye on that. We've also got Port Hedland spiking as well. It looks like we've got a monsoon trough coming down, which means a lot of rain. We're looking at the anomalies here, so thank you for watching. We'll keep our eye on it and just see what's coming up in the next 5 days.